Good morning, Zathanium. How's it going, buddy? How are you doing today, buddy? Excellent. I'm just gonna make a crowbar or two. I've got a raid, so I'm gonna go do this raid quickly, and then I'm gonna go do the motel and one or two other little things to do. So I need some metal bars. Yeah, I need to start doing that actually. I've actually started already, but I need more stuff, to be honest. Metal bars, nuts and bolts. Oh, I hope I got my nuts and bolts. Yeah, good. Thank you very much. Yeah, we're going to be doing a clan together with myself and Mikey TV. So he's going to have 10 people from that he's already got pretty much in his clan, but we needed to create a second clan so we can work together as two clans. We're not, obviously we can't share resources and stuff, but we can raid as friends, and it's gonna be pretty good. And we need some metal. I need to start all these furnaces going. All right, so let's just make some. I just actually need two crowbars to go with me on the raid, but I'll make a couple of extra. So I'll just put all this stuff away in the truck for now. Always come back and... Right, so that can go. We have two crowbars to go with. Put those there for now. I'm not sure if I actually need to take that Warhammer with. I might actually just leave it because it's an upgraded Warhammer. Yeah. So I'll take that with anyway. Might as well. See, these two Warhammers here are the... I'll show you what it looks like. I don't know if you've seen them. It's the upgraded yellow Warhammer. It's pretty cool. But yeah, I might just leave that here. I don't really think I need that for this raid. So I've got two full crowbars, drop the Warhammer off, and then let's go do this raid. I watched the video on the raid already, so I've got a pretty idea. Alrighty. Okay, cool. Here we go. I should be on stream now. Need a couple of seconds. Cool. There we go. Let me just... Just quickly... to set my up timer quickly, and then it's stop start. We can stop that and we can start that. Cool, that should do it. We should now have the up timer on screen. Cool. All right, so let's go do this raid. Thank you. the hell? Now everything's frozen. Yeah. Don't know what's going on here. Everything just seems to have frozen. Just give me a sec. There we go. Don't know what the hell happened there. Alrighty, let's go fetch the bike and go do this. I've got water tank there. Yeah, I plan to. I'm not gonna. I'm trying to rush through this and screw it all up again. There's a couple of decent resources on this base. The base is called guabantai. I'll show you. I watched the base raid this morning. I don't know if you can see that. So I watched the video this morning just to make sure that I know what's going on there. So that's where we were heading off to. Let's do this. Yeah, I do. I do remember the farm bike block. Okay, I'll have a go at that. I think I've actually used, I should have taken the fuel out then. I can still do that though. I think probably the best idea is to start off the raid, suicide, and then go back and do the bike trick in the suicide. See what we have out here. There's nothing out really out here. I've had a look around all this stuff here, so I'm not really too phased about all this goodies. I can come back and get the currency if I really wanted to. So this is where we're going to be going in over here. Let's have a squiz. Right, so yeah, sure. So let's get some. And what I'll do is, when I suicide, I'll empty the bike so that I can do the suicide trick. So I can do the bike block. Oh, so I don't have to go around. Okay, cool. Sorry. Cool. Let's do this. Yeah, well, hopefully we can get it close enough. I mean, we can check it. If it's difficult to see if you don't have a true friend, because the true friend is always a good telltale of whether or not anything else can come in. Because if he can't come in, then nobody can. But sometimes you could be lucky. Oh, God, so get back off the bike. Get off the bike. Righty, so that's first part of the job done. Leave that there. See if we're doing taking some water. Take a couple of carrots. I should actually dump that. I'll drop that in the bike as well. Cool. So now, so I don't think we had anything on the first. So there's a box over here, which is that one over there. So that one there contains medic kits. So this one here is the weapons, and this one here are yellow and red tickets. So let's take the I didn't bring medikits in here, so I should have. Cool, so that's that one done. I definitely need to pick up these medikits here quickly because. Right, so let's have a look. Right, so we definitely need the medical picks. We definitely need those. I'll put those in the box in a second. Don't need the gun for now. I'll come back to this box in a few minutes after I've opened the weapons crate. So just leave those down there. Leave that up there. We're going to open weapons crate. We'll put the weapons crate in the bike and we'll suicide and we'll come back. Definitely want that, that, that. Want that. Put the carrots there for now. Want that. Okay, no sweat. Thanks a lot for joining in anyway, buddy. Thank you very much. Drop that in there. Appreciate the visit anyway, Tharsanium. It's an absolute pleasure seeing you, buddy. So Oh yeah, zombie, how's it going, buddy? Yes, so far so good. I haven't messed it up yet, so I'm actually just waiting to die. I'm trying to suicide this so I can come back again with. I've already taken the weapons out. I've taken all the tickets, the med packs, so a couple of other little things in this raid that I'd like to see if I can get out of here. I watched the video a little bit earlier on, so I think I've taken pretty much. I'm not actually using your map, to be honest. I didn't even know you had a map for this area. Sorry, I guess I should have had a look at your site first before I came here. So I might come back for the batteries, but yeah, I'm not using your map, I'm afraid. I guess I should have. You know what I might do? I might just be very smart about this, and while I'm trying to wait to die, I might create med packs out of that. It seemed to be an awful waste not to take them and just leave them there, so. Ah, the big one. Alright, so that's me out of here. Yeah, so the big one's there already, so I think I managed to get everything that I pretty much wanted out of that raid, so there wasn't too much else other than that. I think it was the weapons and the med kits that were there that was really good. Oh, and the tickets. The tickets were quite good. Yeah, I should have figured that. Cool. So I mean, I could go back there, right? But I suppose all of the other big ones just going to stay there now. He won't leave. Yeah, I saw there was one where you can actually get him trapped behind the wall, so you can get to that box closest to the wall, but it can be a bit tricky. I might just go back there and see if I can get anything else out of there. Just, I wonder if I could bike trick that. Go back there with an empty bike and push the bike into place and bike trick it. But I think he'll probably be hanging about there, so it's probably going to be very difficult to push a bike into place. Because that entrance looked like the perfect place to do a bike trick, actually. I suppose in hindsight, I should have done the bike trick before that. And actually, I should have suicided and then gone back. I would have been able to get more out of that raid. But I'm not unhappy with the raid, to be honest. I managed to get a couple of other good things out of it. So I managed to get everything else out of that raid I think I wanted to, so. Let's just have a look. I just want to see quickly in that. I watched the raid video. Let's sort of see your map. If it's actually worth me going back there. Yeah, absolutely. I got some decent stuff out of the raid for sure. The most important thing I guess I got out of that raid was the weapons. And all the tickets, so that's always a good thing. We've got some oak, so that's not too bad. Put that up there. Actually, I might as well just drop those tickets in there just because there's space. Those there, I could have. So there, I brought that with. It's not really. I might need it at some point, but. I do have some other tickets in this. I think they're over here somewhere. I'm just going to move them across. Put those two there. Put that there. Yeah, I could definitely do with some more med packs. I would definitely be happy if I can get a couple of boxes of med packs on one of my raids. Just bring back med packs only would have been awesome. Cool. Actually, I might just go drop that in the furnace. Those in the furnace. Let me just get these other weapons out the back of the bike. Slowly but surely starting to build up my weapons. Take all that out there. The weapons in there, so definitely starting to look a little bit better as far as weapon goes. Yeah, absolutely, turkeys would be just as good. Turkeys or weapons are either of the two would be, I'd be happy with, or even bunker tickets. I've seen a couple of raids where there's been like thousands of bunker tickets. That's what I need, get myself up a good stash of guns. I suppose I need to start these furnaces again. It's just never... I forgot those tickets. Never-ending story with these furnace tickets. So, let's just drop this in there. Okay, so I'll drop those over there. Need some charcoal. Drop that in there for now. Go put those tickets back. I can drop my fur off right now. I'm certainly got a building up a decent stash of fur now too. But weirdly, when I was this morning when I was setting up for this raid, I watched the video, got all the stuff together to go on the raid, proceeded to walk out the door, got on the bike, and off I went. And the raid, the base's name had changed, so it was a different base. So I had to come back again, resupply for that base. Got back on the bike, drove out again, and it turned back to the base that I'd originally watched. So that was fairly bloody annoying. Yeah, it was just kind of like a waste of time, because I had to go manufacture a whole bunch of iron hatchets, because I didn't have any. To go and do this raid, only for the name to have changed, which was super frustrating. So let's take that out there, and a pair of boots. I need that out there. Take my tactical backpack off again. I might as well just keep it. It's actually all worn out. Those two pistols I might as well keep in there because they shot already. Yeah, I did twice this morning. Obviously, when I went out, it was the one base. Went back in, prepped up for the base raid. Came back out, and the base's name had changed. So I figured, okay, cool. I've heard about the bug. Went back into the base to go and redo it again. only to come out and the base's name had changed again. So that was super annoying. Right, so. I'm actually just messing about now. I could have done this later, but I do like to dress my mannequin. Actually, they can't. Yeah, they can't. I was going to say they can't raid that. Cool. I'll keep that for my next raid. I'm going up to the Oak Forest just now. I'm going to go up to the. I should go up to the motel. And go do the motel. I'm trying to connect grenades at the moment, so that I can go do, see how far I can get on the waves of the police station. Funnily enough, I've actually never tried it. Another one of these things that I've not tried yet. So I guess at some point in time, it would be a good time to go and try and do, see how many waves I can get at the police station. No, I'm going to put that in the bike. So let's just keep that there for a sec. So how has your morning been? What have you done today? Cool. So leave that there. I'm starting to fill up my box with old unused clothing, which is rather annoying. Anyway, it's all stuff we can use. It's always nice to use these clothing that have like half run out, like if I'm gonna go just do some grinding in one of the zones. I'll leave that there, I'll come back with that. Oh, okay, cool. What do you actually do? Just put some more stuff in there quickly. Where did I put it? I never put it. It's moved. So let's split that. So yeah, I've actually done okay with the raids over the last couple of days. I got just over 100 batteries the other day. So I've been slowly smelting the batteries away, which has been pretty good. Fuel. So every raid so far, I've been lucky with fuel everywhere I've gone. Oh right, okay. Interesting. So what was I going to do? Oh yeah, I think I did load that. That's done. I need to go get some charcoal and start my furnaces. Get that going, then get that going. I'll just leave that there for now, it's okay. I think I've got enough oak here to restock. Just sort out this too quickly. And then this afternoon I'm gonna do what I've been threatening to do for a couple of days. Oh right, excellent. Interesting. So let's do this. Let's get them in there. Planks. Let me get some wood out of here quickly and just start the wood going. I'll come back with some more wood later. I've actually got thousands of wood. Okay. So in my inbox, I went through a phase where I needed some stuff, so I had to go get, so I got a whole pile of stuff on rations. And I've got thousands of wood and thousands of stone. And bauxite, loads of that. Still got fuel there. This is all the stuff I've, so this stuff I've hardly ever touched this, it's all just, actually, as an interesting matter of interest, this B complex, what is that for? Oh, righty. Okay. Okay. Oh, I've forgotten what that music thing is called. Actually, Gavin, I think it was you that gave me the link. What is that? Well, that website you use for your streaming your music? I've actually signed up for it. I've just forgotten completely what it's called. Epidemic Sounds. That's the one. That's the one. Epidemic Sound. I need to create a link for that on my on my touch portal. I'm terrible with names. I'll forget things. I know all. I suppose if I just gone back two lines before that, it actually comes up as my bot actually says all music played in the stream is supplied by Epidemic Sounds. I could have just read that, I guess. If all else fails. Excellent. So I think we've done pretty much what we were going to do now. So I'm going to go over to the motel, go clear the motel. I'll just drop it in there for now. Don't really need that. So let's go. Let's go for genres. Let's see what we can do. Electro and dance. Okay. Yeah, I suppose, I mean, that doesn't that make your machine lag though? Okay, so can you just tell me if you can hear that in stream? And if you can, if it's too loud, I'll turn it down. Okay, so Gav, can you hear that music in stream? Barely. Okay, so let me just turn the volume up slightly. How's that? Any better? How's that go? Can you hear it? Any better now, Gav? It's actually quite loud in my ears there, so I may need to just play around with the levels. Okay. Yeah, weirdly there. Okay, I'll have a check at that. Okay, how's that, Gav? Is that better? Okay, I'll have to mess with this after my stream. I've actually not tried streaming music in yet, so I need to. I'll need to play around with that. I don't want to mess around with stream time doing silly bugger things. So this is my 5 minutes where I can also practice my wall tricking at the at the gas station. Not at the gas station, sorry, at the motel. Just as a yeah, cool. I'll go play with that. I still haven't managed to. I see on my overlay that with a sub and new bits and new tip and all that stuff comes in. I haven't had anybody play any bits or anything into my thing, so I don't know if those two, if those overlay work. They should do, I guess. If the others work, then this should work perfectly. Okay. Good, hi, how are you? Thank you for the follow and welcome to my stream. And how are you today, Hotbox? Okay, good. Yeah, Gav, thanks for the dropping in. Thanks for hanging out a little bit. I'll have a chat with you later for sure. Thirsty dude. Oh, stop crouching. So, Hotbox, are you, do you play the game or you just hanging about watching or? Just need to take some berries, otherwise I'm going to starve to death. And I did bring water with. Oh well, there we go. empty the stuff into the dumpster. Get the grenade. It's kind of the big thing that it's like the big ticket item in the whole of the motel is the one grenade. But you know, it is what it is. Game seems to be a little bit laggy again today. So in order to practice my wall tricks, I've decided that this is probably a good wall to practice at. Come back with that. Definitely need the hatchet for that one. There's actually nothing else in this in this area that I really need. I normally just come here for the grenade. Not much else worthwhile actually in this area, but normally while I'm here I'll deal with these guys anyway. So we're out of armor, which is not serious. There's not really much in this thing that's gonna kill our armor, so we'll just deal with it. Cool. I'm just gonna walk around the back, see what we've got hanging out at the back here. definitely need the blue tape. Quite a serious shortage of blue tape where I am. Right, so I think that's it. Righty. We could actually create ourselves a hatchet quickly if we wanted to. And then go and open those other rooms. Not that I really necessarily want to, but there's nothing in there that of any use. I think I need one more wood. There's one right there. Let's create the hatchet. Always come back and create another hatchet if we wanted to, but I don't really see the point. It's actually just a case of risking yourself for no reward. We'll just deal with this guy quickly and then there is a floater bloater in the room on the left, but there is nothing in that room that's going to be of any use to us, so we want that medical pack. I think we'll go back to our bike, put on the tactical backpack, take what we can out of this area and leave. So I need to make some spaces for those four items. Go get the tack back and come back. Actually, let's sort through that stuff and see what we actually need or what we don't. We could make spaces. We could create two med packs out of that, create another space. So that creates one more space for us. It's all about trying to be efficient. Those two guns are pretty much at the end of their lives. We could probably get away with deleting them, but might be a couple of shots somewhere else. So let's just dump that in there for a sec. Those two items. Put down our tactical backpack. And then just come haul up, pick up all of our stuff and then leave. Not else much I want from here. I don't like losing tactical backpacks. People might be wondering why the hell am I doing it this way around, but that's pretty much where I am. So I don't need any of that, don't need that, don't need that. Cool. Probably don't need this stuff either, to be honest. Let's see how we're doing. Yeah, we dropped that there. I don't need that. Cool. Pretty much didn't really need any much of that stuff there. I suppose, like I said, you know, the whole purpose of coming here on a daily basis, every time it resets, is just to get the grenade. Seems a rather expensive drive just for a grenade, but I suppose it all does count towards the XP anyway. And off we go, back to the base. And I will be back in 2 seconds, just having a quick bathroom break, and I shall be back. It was good. It was a nice ride. I got a couple more guns. Area. Doesn't look like it. So I'm desperately in need of those. It's a little bit desperate at the moment for there was something for that other side. We now have 20 grenades. That should do us for 20 rounds at the police station. Slowly but surely, we're getting enough grenades together. Definitely need some more stock in there too. It's looking a little dire. Take that out there. Those in there. Keep that out for the next raid or the next mission we're going on. Keep that in there. Let's go put my tactical backpack back in the bike. I don't like to risk my tactical backpack when I go on simple little multiple missions just simply because it would be an absolute waste and I only have the one backpack. That would be gutted if I had to lose my backpack. Let's get rid of those the back where they belonged. And sometime this afternoon I'm going to upgrade my walls to all stone walls. I've got enough resources to build two complete 3x3 rooms. So I've been threatening to do for a couple of days, so I guess that needs to be done. So I'll get that done later today. In preparation for tomorrow's stream, then I'll have enough. Oh, I forgot to put that away. I also want to just take a drop by past the gas station at some point today and upgrade my bike's level. So over the last couple of days that's kind of been one of my missions, is upgrading the bike. Something that I didn't really worry about too much before, but there's a good biker event which pops up and you have to have level 40 for it, so that would be good to have that. So I think all of this stuff here is good. We'll just drop that in the water catch, the rain catcher, and then we'll be ready to head off on the next mission. Okay, so we leave that in there, put that in the rain catcher. Okay, so there's already 20 in there. Get two of those. Go drop that in there. I need to pay my raiders. So let's go see. Let's give them some turret parts. Let them be on the way. They seem to be fairly happy with a turret part or two. Where do I put them? Somewhere here. Turret parts, where are you? There we go. Let's split those up, give them two turret parts and send them on their way. Oh, go on. And then get my task for the next raid. Okay, so it didn't like that. We'll go get some more then. They do normally like turret parts, they get them on their way. Another thing they do like is split that again. Give them one of those. And then maybe, yeah, that should do, I think. Should make them happy. Normally you just give them an upgraded spear. Unfortunately, I don't have an upgraded spear, so let's see what they say. Yeah, there we go. And off we go. Be off with you. Right, so the next thing I was going to do today was go and mine for some oak up in the oak forest. So let's take some armor with us. Mix and match. I need to make some more armor because I'm running pretty short on armor. Not sure about this thing. I'm gonna go see where I can chuck that down to build that. I still don't have an infected box, but I'm not sure how that works. I've not actually had that as a... You could probably only chuck it down on a stone floor or something too. So I may just leave that for now, but I've got one there in case I need it. And yeah, it's pretty good. So I think that's pretty much done there for now. And I probably gonna spend a couple of hours just upgrading these walls. So I'm gonna build this room here. It's gonna be stone walls. And this entire section here will be stone walls. So hopefully my next mission will probably be fixing up this lot here, because the zombies managed to get into this lot. There's a whole series of honeycombs over here, and over the last, I think, 4 days or so, they've broken down a lot of it. So I need to build this up again. I'm not going to build this up again until I've got enough resources to probably put in stone walls, because at the moment I'm just wasting resources building building wooden walls for them just to come break them down again. So that's probably going to be my mission this afternoon, if I get a chance to. I might stream it. Otherwise, I might get all this stuff done in preparation for tomorrow's stream, just so that people don't have to watch me building stone walls. Couldn't think of anything less entertaining than running around doing what I'm doing at the moment. So I guess without further ado, I'm going to call that stream done for today. I've been on for an hour and a half. I may do another hour or so later on today. And then maybe have a nice long day stream tomorrow. Maybe do a couple of it, maybe 3 hours or so tomorrow. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching the stream. Everybody in chat, thank you very much for being here. And I will see you again soon.